A warm welcome to one and all and a heartfelt namaste. Today we have Girendra Bhartiji talking to us on a very beautiful topic, the locus, the center of our being. So Girendraji, what do you have to share with us today?
Today I am going to talk about a very interesting subject. We usually meet two type of people in life. One type of people who says that whatever they gain, either they are successful or failure, they are only responsible. Means whatever choices they are taking in their life is responsible for whatever they are taking. It is called internal locus of control. And there are another type of people who think that whatever they are getting in their life is actually outside of their control and beyond their influence. These type of people are coming under the influence of external locus of control. So there was a research in 2012 by a group of psychologists, and what they found out that the people who have internal locus of control, means the people who believe that they are solely responsible for all of their successes and failures, are actually earn more money, they have more friends, they are married longer, and they are actually more successful and lives a satisfactory life. Compared to the people who have external locus of control, they are very stressful because they think that the factors which are influencing their life negatively are outside their control. But if we have to look at my own experience of last 30 years, I have seen that we need both internal and external locus of control. Not only we need our willpower, means internal locus of control, our physical and mental strength, and intelligence to take the right choices so that our life going in a certain direction. We also need some guidance from the unseen.
Right.
Means we also need some mentors, some people who can guide us from the difficult times. So it works wonderfully and magically. And I have always used this in my consultations. Many times people don't know when I'm using it, but I give them this like a remedy of Vastu or astrology, but it is actually for their internal locus of control. But I have always seen that the result is always wonderful.
So again, I can quote an example here. I can say that Lord Krishna, the Pandavas, when they were in the forest after for the 12, 13 years and then had to go into the Gyatvas and everything, there they had to prove themselves. They had to get themselves ready for the battle. So it was their own will which was supporting them through their difficult times. At the same time, they were guided by a mentor, by the supreme force of Lord Krishna. And so the ninth house also plays a very important role in, you know, the elders in your family, or the third house is your friends. The lagna is important as you, I, me, who can do the thing. The third house and the ninth house also play a very important role because you get the guiding factor over you.
You have showed it very wonderfully what I wanted to explain in other ways. But it is right. Why you should not take all the help which is possible.
Right.
When it is available, you should definitely use it.
Yeah. So, and the guiding factors work beautifully for you. So it's not just all about I, me, myself, or the outside factors. When we are so strong on ourselves, we cannot at times see what is ahead of us or what can give us a lot of more benefits, because our goals may be a little too focused to get to the bigger picture. While when we are talking about just the external features, I have, as you rightly said, I've seen people cribbing a lot, complaining a lot, because they're so dependent on the external features. So you can amalgamate the two of them and get a very, very beautiful future. The locus is a very beautiful point that we've discussed, Girendraji, and people may feel that it is not related to astrology, but it definitely is related to astrology.
But and it is related to life, actually. And astrology and Vastu is for life only. And this thing is also related to life. So we are here to actually giving healthier and happier life to people. We both are sitting here only for this purpose. Right. And definitely astrology and Vastu doing the same thing. And whatever we are discussing today about this locus of control is again going to improve their life in every way.
So have faith in yourself, maintain a good circle, and respect your elders. All the things will work out to your favor. So till we meet again with Girendraji, with another beautiful pearl, have a great day. Thank you. Thank you.